Yes, that's the political to His Excellency. I salute you from the mental and political. Our father, a role model, an amiable, capable, irreplaceable, irresistible, unintimidatable, uncaduable.
I greet you, sir.
All of the most generous people. And of the greatest Nigerian students, the greatest to show.
Nítorí ọmọ ìpàwà tó wà nípa ìlú.
topic is build the youth, build the nation. And that is why Taba Obodaja, even in 1960, we want to be a leader in Rwanda. But he will want to the head of state to win. How do you know? 29 years. What's your data? What's your data? What do you know? Even that Baba one, that is a PND, why do you focus here? How do you know? Just 39 years old. What's your dad? And that is one of the mysteries. What is the mystery? The mystery is that he don't pay, we have paid, I want to find it difficult. That's why pay so far. I mean, that is bad, but we are like it. No, they see. That is shit. It's one thing that it baffles me. If they are more baba, never if I get it more or don't want, you are more in Joba. You want to find them very difficult. That is gay Joba here. Who are you? You're like it. Baba, there is too late. You are not going to know for your God. You are not going to know. That's the only SSA. I don't want to find him in China. So I know you can have a lot of business. Oh, Baba, I know one of them. I just went from one of them. I know one of them. I don't want to find him. I want to know what to do for the phone. But that is so different. He did not get paid. I want to go. I'm fighting. He bought. That's the leadership position. Really. And I'm not like you. At least, the Lord of testimony. But at least, the people who are me, what you lost in the men outside the jail. But it's not more joy than more. More trouble. It will not be more. But tell you what, I'm not on the end. I'm not catching. If the power of all, don't go far out of the ground. Ever pay? Never ask me a job. Never ask me to do it. Never go to the ground. And that is why, days of day, today, my speech is going to be on two sides. If I'm bad, I'll go to the red bar, I'll go to the ground. I'll go to the and that is the two sides that is going to be. See, we want someone to be able to see or see or see. You see, people are not going to be able to be bright and beautiful. I want to get there. That was the end. Bright and beautiful. I want to get bright and beautiful. I want to get there. My future is bright too. I must get. Abby? Understand. All the people are paying and they become over. Well, they get on my show. And it's not true. diable de Babadou. Quand j'ai vu ton pied ici, l'on m'a déterminé en jouant la compagnie. Mon sens, you determine your life. C'est là où on va battre en voyage. Il y a plein d'autres qui ont des décisions. Et puis moi, c'est bon. J'ai mis bien hier. On a mis une tuine. Il dit, c'est une tuine. Tu m'as parlé avec qui? Tu m'as dit, on va être OK. Tu m'as dit, il va y avoir un chien qui a été branché, qui a été branché. Is point of decision. And that's where life has been made. So I'm going to go to the decision you make in your life will really show who you are. But you know it's a ritual. Therefore, you're going to be from this room. Everything we can get it. I mean, I have a PhD in computer science. You have a computer science. That is a boy named 43 PhD. So my first degree, my second degree is computer science. So let me respond to you. Why?
Asiko. That is the Romanian.
You see Nigeria now, that is going to change the mentality. Due to recession, we are back over the bus. My back over the bus. And none of you must sleep and eat in the dream. All you sleep, they give everything in the dream. Anything they give you, tell me, I will give you the money. That night, that is like the dream. I call the shots for dream. Chicken and chips, sir. Chicken and chips, sir. Chicken and chips, sir. Chicken and chips. My pastor, what happened? I said, Daddy, they want to give me chicken and chips in the dream. My pastor, do you collect it? I said, no. My pastor, how much? I said, Daddy, $1,000. My pastor put out the pocket, give me $2,000. The next day, my elder sister, she got a shot for dream. Shawarma and barbecue, shawarma and barbecue, shawarma and barbecue, shawarma and barbecue. My pastor, what happened? He said, Daddy, they want to give me shawarma and barbecue in the dream. My pastor, do you collect? My sister said, no. My pastor, how much? I said, $2,500. My papa put out for pocket, give her $5,000. Peter, no. Mothers. This is not a lovely mother, I'm going to tell you to get for mama. This is not a mama, you're proud of your mom. Tell you to get for your mom. My last verse. Mama said, none of you must live in this house. I'm the one dreaming to do. Mama got a dream, they shout for night. Ankara of Banefa, Ankara of Banefa, Ankara of Banefa, Ankara of Banefa. My pastor, how much? My pastor, I'll call you $5,000. My pastor put out for pocket, give him $10,000. Instead of my master for them, my mama goes stop. The next day, my master starts. She called a shout for dreaming. 8 p.m., she may shout. Prado Jumbo, Prado Jumbo, Prado Jumbo, Prado Jumbo. My pastor, what happened? He said, I'll call you, they want to give you Prado Jumbo. My pastor, you collect it. My master, no. My pastor, right now, go back over there and bring that product to you. We need to think about the sermon that will take Nigeria away from tribune, Africa, Bishop, Koran, that will lead to jubilee, celebrate, collaborate in this virtue. I think I have students in the house.
Go around and also be part of us. And also make our community great. So, like my welcome introduction speech is, we're welcoming everybody here once again. I'll be giving my president the chance to tell us more about what Fosu is all about. So, from that, I'll be dropping the speech, but just to welcome you all for honoring our invitation. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I'm
Chap in the back door, I don't wanna look like.
You go see when you go to the wrong ATM money like this, eh?
they're going to be jobs from ATM machine. I want to hear you funny me for Nigeria, be say, our mosquitoes were here and I do them be. You know, say for America, I'm going to hear songs. Mosquitoes when they sing something like, you look for a job that I see, you will move to me here, that you're going to hear people from come Nigeria. My dad, when they hear mosquito, they sing something like, if I tell you, say I hate you, your body, your blood, and my own, no, baby. They're going to call it baby, and don't say they also your blood. 30 liters from my back, you. Malaria fever for your body, you know? That means they will not be able to do the work. I can all rush church once more to be fine for what? We get church one time like this for real. I pass a one stage, carry my kids, and praise the Lord somebody. We say hallelujah. He said, we are going to go into 7 days marathon fasting, operation, no brushing of teeth. 7 days marathon fasting for this Nigeria. When he goes, he said, God, he go buy suya for his dear friend. He go, they show the onions, he go, they take the game, he said, baby, I want to see if I use it. That one, I'm friendly, no get money. The seventh day, we assemble for church. See the way we enter church like mosquito. As we enter like this, my pastor, don't stay standing by. It's a prayer for somebody. They might die immediately. They smell when they come and don't be small. Engineer, give her another mic. You say, hallelujah. As now I doubt, they might make people happy. Now you invest, put my stand, carry another mic. You say, oh, just love the Lord. For my man, I say, when I die, I do. You never die. Pastor say, I want you to hold your neighbor to the left or to the right. Now you want to bring me a woman like this, and they look this guy's teeth. He brown. You never the pastor said, I want you to repeat after me. Father! As this guy told Father, say, I'm not praying with you, I'm going to make what you have put to me that I have put to you. I know to see, he get different type of ghosts to where they form people for church. We get mad ghosts, and that way for me. I'm young bitch ghosts, like, what the world they church? Pastor said, I want you to wake your hand to the Lord as this is the rest of your hand. God, it won't be me. I know say, he get the way of mad ghosts, man, rich. You don't go need mosquito coil for your room. Just enter and just because it's a mosquito, you go carry their loads and bear no kill us for this. Now die with it. I tell you, last week before I go, you see, how many of you have not seen animals lab before? See, animals lab, they don't be joke. Animals tear out of my guy's lab like this. They will slap land, boy. My guy's first person, where they, you know what this man, where they will come. You go meet the woman, he say, woman, I need 2 cups of beans. My guy, we don't come from Ojodubega. The guy in 15 hours, he didn't even conduct or he won't collect. But that team won't allow watch where he don't match any man for his cycles. As he matches, as he bros. So you know, say you don't match any man, he said, you mean like Jali? I don't talk anything to you. My guy come down for a bus stop. As he come down like this, I won't talk to him. Just a talk to my guy now. You won't talk to him. Now he's a woman. He said, brother, do you realize he just matched me? He said, I'm from where? I'm from where, Jali? As you talk, this animal raise and chair around, go! They still run for a face, and my guy come now. Just conductor, see, sister. I've been standing on this street for the 27 years now. I need my shepherd. I say, brother, you don't need shepherd, mother. They don't tell you to laugh. I don't know if you see wind manifestation. Don't say, wind, in the way they manifest at night, last week before I go. The way they manifest at night, they be like, say the person, you don't mind. Potential madness. I don't like that game from my house. Like, you don't say like that game, you before you won't finish. You go, person won't take me like this as he won't take out. My friend won't finish. I see this guy, they sway, they dance. What did they happen? Now all they just say, this musician, they speak that day. I say, what happened? He said, they tell me, what did the name of the musicians? I say, this guy that featuring Petro and Engineer. I tell you, last week before I go, don't say me, I'll be a good Samaritan. Don't say, I'll be the only comedian, I want to tell the truth. I believe the facts for the promoter. I know the promoter of fact. I'll be in a church card for all of you. So as I know that now, you don't know the person where the road is best. You see, let's go. Are you ready here, TLO? 6-6. Are you with me? 6-6. 9-6. 5, 2-6, are you with me? I'll call it again. 6-6, 9-6, 8-5, 2-6, I beg. No, 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 no,
number. Thank you very much. And see, if you want to come here,
thank you very much. A lot of applause.
If you want to come here, you visit me for number 4 and 9, Mosquito Village. Mageria Bus Stop, this is Island for Ebola recently.
Chiba Lamaza. Sir. Àwọn elétò wọn sọ yọba nísà wọn gbé sinmi létí ìkọsọba fi ṣe ní ti nǹkan jẹ ta wọn ní àwọn ìyá àwọn òpa award àwọn tí wọn di sẹ ọnà ni àwọn ọnà ṣe gbọ́ bí sà but ẹ láwọn tí wọn ṣètò ẹrí wọn ẹmọ wọn ọrọ mi yé sà wọn kọ ọmọ nàìjíríà ni bí mo ṣe kojú yìí ẹ ọdí sà ní sà. Ever present to Mosa. Chief Dr. Arola was presenting our team.
Our protocol of distinguished ladies and gentlemen, my SSA, organizers, and all members of the IEP team, and distinguished ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Federated Student Union, we honored one of our own, an excellent and meritorious leader, a distinguished son, an efficacy of human excellence. His propagation has been observed and it is acknowledged by everybody. And so, on behalf of the Federated Union, Student Union, IG for the Arun Ambo hereby give out this award to His Excellency, the student of Dr. Sahid Omar Bileko, for special recognition in appreciation and recognition of your outstanding contribution towards the development of our society on this day, 26th October 2017.
Let's put them together.
And the total like a prayer.
And the national president, here we are, the Unity's Foundation World. And the people see you, the people saw you.
Number 7 is number 2 last year. O Senhor é o Senhor, as pessoas estão past level and agriculture. We need to know the mistakes and talk to the government. It gives me great pleasure to accept the Lord and carry my work for the other person to accept all those who have accepted our invitation to this occasion. I wish to take this opportunity to particularly welcome the fruits from all of our other communities. Your Excellency, distinguished guests and participants, CROSSO is a non-tribal and non-religious students organization. Folks who show us this arena because they are usually the ratios and about legitimacy and nationality. The program is composed of veterans, entrepreneurs, young citizens, public servants, academicians, young business groups, and politicians. The main focus of the program is to promote community service through contribution to governance and human development. In order to fulfill these objectives, FOXO recently empowered some group of youths in the community which are over 200. And recently, we are working on youth development programs throughout the communities of our local community. Electing people and the government of people in other communities are working towards the environmental needs of the youth. We will particular emphasis on joint enablers for post-secondary school leaders and skills engagement for graduates and entrepreneurial skills for our youth. The finding of the survey will be presented during this workshop. It is gratifying to know that the agenda of the workshop covers the right number of very interesting topics related to vocational counseling, entrepreneurship, environment, business opportunities, documents, buying skills, and professional practice skills. From students, I believe that the time has come for us as a youth for the final authority to chart the way forward for a better and more prosperous society. The time has come for us to create a land where new and old flows, not just for the elites or the better appointed politicians, but for all and suffering. We must pursue this dream until it becomes a reality by devising and promoting policies that will propel our needs to higher heights. FOXO would like to be remembered for promoting the development culture which has resulted in the educational, economical, environmental, and stability in our society. Our aim is to promote programs that will place communities in the Federal Government on the path of sustainable development and to compare the government with other diverse communities in our state, in particular and in Nigeria and Latin. We employ philanthropists, politicians, well to go with people to assist in making our groups reality. By making more sacrifices to show more understanding and compassion, we respond to our legacy voice. Because the government alone cannot achieve the desired development agenda for us. Development requires the full participation of the public sector. We are aware that nowadays virtually everything in the society is politicized. Since the youths do not approach for the platform, they are also part of the society. We need to work towards securing the future and not engaging in through human rights, writing and business competition or in ultimate ambition and advice. I therefore call on youth in the Federal College to be wary of the global articles, rumors and bizarre propaganda good at their everyday individuals, especially in social media, because information and most of the rights of our men to write ethnic and religious tension and cause social conflict, often for selfish gains. Avoid the spirit of optimism and lost their personalities. Either academics, businessmen, or politicians, and those who want to promote from ethnic design by promoting us to win up ethnic sensibilities. Any group of us can be the leader and establish a good group of.
And I challenge them, you don't do an award tonight. also as an appointee of His Excellency Selection CONC. It's very awkward for me to mention an amount, but I must tell you most sincerely that in the area of regional studies, youth empowerment, I will support them most financially, morally, and technically.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, Special assistant to the to His Excellency, the special award. Somehow, when you let open my angel, my lamp for the party, I want you to show. But when I buy you, friend, I'm a form of Nigerian. Because all I do is grow, more, For the amount you just mentioned now, I think I must tell you that it is honestly appreciated. The hand of the giver will never go dry, and it is always very heavy and elongated. You will continue to be sustained in life. God shall continue to be with you, and your offspring shall have way fear in life. You will not cry away in time. Because any to share, or more. We have a lot of problems in this country. If I had the opportunity to talk, and for me to bad day, I change the game, because tomorrow is not going to wait for you. You only have the opportunity for today. And if you don't utilize it appropriately, you are gone. May your days and your thoughts not be wasted in life. Today, we have an opportunity to have you with us. And he is one of the engineers, one of the place thrillers we have in this part of the country today. And because we have him here, I have some acreage of mind. In the acreage of mind, he happens to be the person in charge of agriculture. I'm going to ask the Federated Union of Father Mokoloto. You should get yourself together to ask yourself, form a very good bonding and form a cooperative society. Form an association. Make sure that your people are interested in agriculture. Because the wealth of tomorrow is agriculture. Today, you must be involved in ICT, whether you like it or not. If you are not involved in ICT, you are gone. Because everything will be leaving you behind. So you must know how to go on the website, you must be able to interact on the internet, and you must be able to deliver on the internet. Bearing that, I am talking and I will tell the president today that he will need to get in touch with me again. And we are going to have to see the SSA. It's the Special Assistant of Agriculture. Get yourself together, formulate yourself, and I tell you, there's a lot of money in agriculture.
I don't think farmers cry any year. If anybody is crying for food,
farmers will never cry.
I don't have any funds, personally. But I want to assure you that your tomorrow is the power you have in agriculture. And you better know that now. So, on behalf of the Federal Union, your father, I want to say thank you. I am presenting this based on your merit and your credibility. I've been asked to give this to you by Alpha Social on behalf of the Alpha Social for social Alpha Social Merit Award. Honorable Sebu from Mariwatu and I will shake you. I did not want to take it to president. Thank you. Okay. Senior Special Assistant of Agriculture for Special Achievement in a position of development of outstanding towards the development of our society. And that is why I said you should all pull yourself together, come under the same umbrella we are using now, and let us integrate agriculture. Ogun State has that land, and they have the viability, and I'm sure you are there and can deliver. God bless you all.
Amen. Applaud, please. Applaud. Applaud. Applaud.
Amen.
Or of Palatis, I'm going to Ibafo.
Kabiesi,
the Oloyes.
Shout out to Kabiesi. He has been doing. He has started doing the 1 year in. In tone since last week. So the Almighty be with him, continue to guide him through, and continue to guide him back. I'm a Koloki, an Ogun State, at Nigeria at large. State, I'm on Kuruke TV. Please keep watching. Come in.
Miss. Certificate. PC. CEO.